major chord, yeah? Then you change to a D minor chord. 1, 3, and 2. So that's the first thing to do. Major to minor. Do that before you can do anything else. Then you move, think of this as tonic, move it up a tone, change it to a minor.